decided to call it Mr. Schwinn.
Mr. Schwinn was as thin as a pelican's grin, and I took him my